Hello everybody, it's me Kyler39, and today I'm going to show you how to downgrade your Minecraft client if you've already upgraded. So let's jump into this real quick. First thing, if you do not have the client, you need to go to minecraft.net. So let's just do that right here, minecraft.net. Look at that, already bought the game, click here. And there you have it, right there, right there. Minecraft Windows download, that. And if you have anything else, there's probably that right there, which is a jar file. I think you can launch if you have Linux or, or Mac. You can launch those jar files. So you just download that, and then the client should look like this. So let's just start this up right here. You have this Minecraft Launch Manager. I've made this video already once, so what I'm going to do is actually show you there, new profile. And then we're going to call this one the Nexus. Look at that. And then what you want to do is down here where it says use version. You have all the different versions. Use latest version. That means that's what it's usually on. Default latest version. So you want to go down to release 1.6.2 like that. And then save profile. Go and change to that profile and then hit play. Then it should download the 1.6.2 version. Or if it didn't delete it, it will just... you should download it, and then right there you can see you can play that server lava forever Nexus. I think Jerome's gonna enjoy that one, so should be able to join it. Hope you guys know how to do this, so see you guys later. Enjoy, come play on a Nexus, have a good day.